So the army went out into the field against Israel, and the battle was fought in the forest of Ephraim.